Heavenly Father, we come to you today, Lord, humbly seeking your face, Lord, knowing that we have done wrong, Lord, knowing that we have not loved somebody as much as we should, knowing that we have not been as kind as we can be, Lord, knowing that we have not struggled and put blood out there, Lord, to lift your name up and to truly honor thee, Lord. So I come to you today, Lord, humbly saying, forgive me, Lord, humbly asking for your mercy on my actions, Lord. Humbly calling upon you, Lord, because you are who I go to in my time of need, Lord. When I am wrong, Lord, you will guide me, Lord. When I am weak, Lord, you strengthen me, Lord. When I am crying, Lord, you dry my tears, Lord. And when I am acting in a way that is not pleasing, you correct me, Lord. So I come to you, Lord, to guide my steps, Lord, to guide my mind and my mouth and my heart, Lord, to help me improve in my ways, Lord, in the ways that sometimes I want to be the way I want to be. And that is not the way that you would have me be, Lord. I ask you to help me be how you would have me to be, Lord. Please keep my eye on the true prize, and that's the true praise of you, Lord. Keep my mind steady on you, Lord, and that is to stay in the word and keep uplifting with it, Lord, to use it to fight my battles, and not in a physical way, Lord, but in a spiritual way where my actions guide my body, Lord. My wisdom comes from you in my activities, Lord, and my strength of resistance of flesh comes from you, Lord. I thank you today, Lord, for being that true God to me, Lord. I thank you for letting me be in your eyesight, Lord, and letting your ear be attentive to me, Lord, because I need it, Lord. I need it more than I need anything else, Lord. And I just call upon you, Lord, and ask you to forgive me for all the things that I've done. And Lord, I ask you to forgive me for the things I might do in the future, Lord, because I am weak, Lord. But I call on you to be strengthened, Lord. And I ask that you continue to be with me, Lord, and help me grow and help me know and help me be more than I am, Lord. And that is to be more in the way of Christ. I thank you today in Jesus' name. Amen.